Hi, this is Jennifer from 123 Form Builder. In this video, I will show you how to insert an electronic signature in an online PDF form. Let's take a closer look. If you are looking to collect data and signatures from your users, you can always create an online form that does this and send the completed form as a PDF attachment to those who have filled it out. To do this, start by going to your 123 Form Builder dashboard. Click on New Form. Click on Blank Form. Add your desired fields, name, email address, phone number, multiple choice questions, and so on. Add a signature field. This will allow users to draw a signature right on the form. Click on Notifications. Click on New Email. In the Send To field, select Email using the plus sign. Edit the message you want the user to receive together with their signed PDF file. Remember, you can always use the plus sign in the top right corner of each section to add variables, like name, surname, and so on. Click on Add Attachment. Select Submission PDF or Submission PDF using Form Layout from the dropdown. The first option will create and send users or yourself a basic PDF with all the information in the form. The second option will send a PDF file that mimics the layout of the actual form. For the purpose of this example, we pick the first option. Once you click on Submission PDF, a new window will open. This is where you can edit the name of the PDF, as well as choose a template body and customize it.